I mean, they both batted well, there's no doubt about it, but I still feel we could have bowled much better. Because this is one wicket, when you play in Bombay, when you play in Bangalore, those are tough wickets when bowler is under pressure. This was comparatively easier wicket to bowl on, especially when they were five downs. So I think bowlers missed the trick, especially the way Navdeep Saini and Umesh Yadav bowled last two overs. 36 are too many runs. It can happen in Bombay, Bangalore on a flat wicket. Here, I don't think so. Maybe 18, 20 runs, especially when they are five downs. Next guy was Rabada. So bowlers have to keep that in mind. So anything more than 160 batting second is always tough on this wicket. Bowling unit could have done much better whole tournament, and batting unit also. You know, when there are few one or two games where we should have won with the bat also. So overall, I would say as a team, we could have done much better. We didn't do our basics right. In first half of the tournament, we lost all six. Still, it was a great comeback. But that half also, if you see, we dropped plenty of catches, which were like, you know, not the half chances I'm counting. So overall, it wasn't a good season so far.